umugavana bwe county yeye Paul Simba aratiritse kuri aranyaruko bagakora umuroberyo bwo cyakya bene miroberyo y'imyaka 5 menyekene na strategic plan yeke umbikiria kyokwena na machi me county ya Kisii Kyagwasco asibono anyaruko bagakora rya uwoki kubwatirana na kwene kyabuna ugukinya kwa bakora rikuru ase sector yo kwa nyaruko bwo kwene kiwa ime ye county ya Kisii ropoti rokubwatia na sinjira yoboikirano
Eke umbe gete nenerete ama ngana yoko bao kwa mache na boigo korusia obo chafu orogongoru wa gusi. Ikio kemenya kainebu na Gusi Water and Sewerage Company Gwasco. Nigori tukoria rerogi ya chakia bene emeroberio ya bo. Wachia motue ase miyake etano ere motue. Iyo emanya kainebu na Strategic and Business Plan 2023-2028.
For the next 5 years, what we shall be able to do? Your Excellency, this document has been made through very supportive agencies. I want to appreciate Lake Victoria South, Waterworks Development Agency, and USA, who are the key stakeholders in preparation of this strategic plan. Your Excellency, this strategic plan is just as, it is a document that has very few chapters, there are just 6.
Umoyego yo okoreka ase umubogani oyomo imeye tauni ya Kisii. Nigo oikiranuano mugavana abwe county ya Paul Simbarati. Uyorenge omogeni wesko ase umoyego yo. Uyoraria omoki abwe serikali ya ye. Kwene kia machengo ikirare abamenyi ase county ye.
The strategic plan and the business plan we are launching today is within the blueprint around which we intend to make access of water and sanitation services. A reality to the people of Gusi, both Kisii and Nyamira counties, especially in the affluent areas. I'm aware that the Wasco strategic plan has been carefully developed by considering the operational environment of both counties and charting our strategic focus to deliver on our mandate and Kenya's development aspiration and agenda.
Nonye na boni go governor agenda mamincha hiyo kiombe kiomorero West Maime ya Kenya, Kenya Power and Lightning Company KPLC. Abuo ase abo bisabe kiombeke wakubutore stima ase chimashin chogo pampa mache ase ngencho yogo taka nuwa korende kiombeke kenyene tikia nyagu wakana e county chivesa chinyinge ase okore biasara ase county yeye kogania abaka nane erio bokore riboge enderere.
Kenya Power, there is no way that they can always go to Kigati and disconnect power for essential service. Whereas they have not been paying to the count the leeways. They owe us close to 500 million. Now, lazima tutafute atete korekta, aenda tafute yo pesa, atulete, tuwalipe, na wao walitasisi tuwalipe, na nasisi tuwalipe.
Nigo umugavana boigo atebire county ya Kisii torigo chishe ya koba ege tango ase county ya Nyamira. Aso kuganiago tuara eke ombe kiabo kia mache kwerusa na niakorua se eke kia Gwasco na buna nigo ago chia koba omo stadium motwe. Eriogo ikerania oko ganiagwe county ya Nyamira.
Therefore, if our brothers in Nyamira gain the want, they are big enough. They can walk on their own. We will definitely help them. Therefore, tell them we have no problem, let them deal with us until then, when they have gotten their own house to settle in.
Omo Managing Director weke ombeke Lucy Wahito, nigo araria eme Roberio Yonsi ya bekirwe ase miyake rebosio erio kwene kia opokore riobu ya gochia saba menyewe county ya Kisii. Na boigo varia bonsi ba konyora opokore riikorua sebare.
We have initiatives in which we'll be able to mobilize our resources and we are looking at engaging our principal shareholders, in this case being the county governments of both Kisii and Nyamira, also looking at how to enhance our internally generated revenues through the supply of water and also sanitation services. And also, Your Excellency, we are looking at how to enhance public-private partnership so that you're able to improve in areas of financing, construction, development, and also
other operations. Nigo bono ya tigaire asaba teneneri kwene kia ogo ikera nigo kwe meroviri yeye yeke ombeke kia Gwasco. Ruth Aluda, Etaya TV.